probably include, and then we are out of here. So, we need 6 of the orbs, 1 being the major. We need 3 of those knights on the horses for the priestess. Alternating our bets. Let's have some fun. This has definitely been quite the challenge. Okay, 52 buckaroos, not too bad. Like this kind of content and you would like to see more, please subscribe, like, and share. I would truly appreciate it.